Head coach Laura Beeman and the Rainbow Wahine basketball team, they hit the road today. Ladies face Northridge tomorrow night. This will be Hawaii's last game of the first round in the Big West. And then they do it all over again. As you regroup here, you got a good look at everybody in your conference. Mm-hmm. Everybody got a good look at you. Mm-hmm. Now the games begin, don't they?
Yeah, I think teams now realize that it's more than Pearl Harbor over here. They know that they have to come over here and be prepared for us. When we go to their place, you know, on the mainland, they have to be prepared for us. I think our team's going to be very, very excited and able to make some really good adjustments. I know as a coaching staff, we're excited to get into this round two and make the adjustments we need, whether we won or lost, to win a game. So we're excited about that.
Rainbow Wahine, 9-10 overall, 5-3 in Big West play. Matador is also 5-3 in conference, 11-8 overall.